It's been 9 months, 13 days, 21 hours, and 7 minutes since we had Bulldog football. Are you ready for some football?
Like the effort that our kids came out with in the first half. You know, they competed, they were doing the little things right, they were staying on blocks, maintaining blocks, giving great effort. And then I did a poor job of calling plays that should have put points on the board early in the game. And with a young football team, you've got to get confidence early. And I feel like I failed our team in the first half by leaving points out on the field. You know, if we get those field goals, touchdowns, anything, it gives our kids confidence in what they're doing. And we're not in the situation that we're in at halftime, down 21-7. And the biggest thing I'm disappointed with is we came out in the third and fourth quarter, and I don't feel like we competed as a football team. You know, we take pride in New Albany and finishing what we start. And tonight, we played two good quarters, even though we were down 21-7. I felt like we played well in the first half, but I don't feel like we competed at all in the third and fourth quarter tonight, and I'll take responsibility for that.